first game of the year is Faith Baptist Christian School Eagles versus the Rock from Gainesville in the black. And I'll be the first to admit I don't have a clue who half of our players are. Starters are Padrika, Tishy, number 3, number 23. Comes up with the tip. And a steal for Drika Bain. And this is a layup. Gets her own rebound. Loss. Picked up by the Rock. And a walk. Number 5. Backboard along with number 2, Kiki, drops it off down and underneath to the marker. Number 23 puts it in. Puts it up, no good. Rebound. Flaps around, rocks back. Knocked out of bounds there by number 3. Down inside, pass stolen away and lost out of bounds. Knocked off of an Eagle player. It'd be number 4 coming in for 5. And out of bounds. Eagle ball. Padrika. Down in the corner. Drops off. Drops off. Bryce. Down underneath. Number 23. Outside. Down in the corner. Kiki. No good. Rebound. What'll remain with the Eagles?